Water is a natural resource. That means the supply is limited.
97.5% of water on Earth is salt water.
Most of this water is ocean water.
That means we can't drink it.
Only 2.5% of water is fresh water.
That means it's okay to drink.
Over half Atlanta, Georgia's water comes from Lake Lanier and the Chattahoochee River.
We should conserve water. That means we should use less water.
Oh, it sounds really warm.
Here are some ways we can conserve water.
Check your toilet and sinks for leaks.
Turn off the water while brushing your teeth.
You should take shorter showers just like me.
Reduce your shower by 2 minutes and you can save 5 gallons per shower.
Wash only full loads of clothes.
Washing full loads of clothes can help save at least 2 gallons of water per load.
Only use the dishwasher when it's full.
If you're washing dishes by hand, fill one side of the sink with water
instead of letting the water run.
Sweep your driveway instead of hosing it down.
Only water your lawn when needed. Water between 4 p.m. and 10 a.m.
It's Georgia law.
Install a rain barrel
to recycle rainwater in your garden and lawn.
Conserve water!